right on me. Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
You guys get a chance to get up close and see what a real operational Navy helicopter looks like.
So we're at 1,000 feet right now. We should be about 500, so let's pull some more power.
You are well prepared, and I can tell you that the things that you're learning here at the Ron Burton Training Village are definitely going to help you out should you choose to come to Naval Academy.
You drive through the front gate, middle of nowhere in Hubbardston, and you're like, where am I? Like, what is going on? It is overwhelming. It's incredible.
My name is Walter Pope. I'm going to the United States Naval Academy. This place has really been everything to me. It's helped me grow in my faith, and it's got me where I'm going today.
705.
Way to work, buddy.
We're very honored and privileged to have the United States Naval Academy here.
We learn a lot about how to be a better leader by being with you all, because we're here to serve you. We're here to help you. I hope you get a lot from our midshipmen that are up here. They're here for you to learn from. They're going to teach you a lot about where they were in life. Ask them questions about how they prepared for college. I hope that your experiences with them will get you interested in a school like ours.
Many of the students that you have here represent all of American society. You can see the product from start to finish. What I see that this particular program does is it does a great job working with young men and developing them from the people they are into somebody who could be much better.
Never shove it forward, just let it come back down by itself.
Here at the Ron Burton Training Village, our goal is bringing the thrill of aviation to those segments of American society that don't normally participate in it, with the idea of generating interest and generating a greater workforce for our nation. These young folks here are very excited. They want to learn. They want to be a leader of the future.
This program is really cool because not many people learn how to fly. Like in my age, I'm 16, and it's a really good opportunity. I've successfully gotten the plane off the ground, landed it. I'm thinking about pursuing a career in flying.
The mission of the Naval Academy is to develop midshipmen morally, mentally, and physically. And so that aligns perfectly with what RBTV is doing here when it comes to the moral aspect, the physical and mental aspects. And that's why we see that alignment and why we want to get involved. It's exceeded every expectation.
It's an honor to show these kids how to be a leader and strive for excellence. It's a get it done type of attitude that they have here.
From lifting weights to the obstacle course to quiet time, this camp is so well-rounded, from being physically demanding, mentally demanding, and spiritually demanding. It really shapes these boys to be young men.
The midshipmen are here from the very start of the morning, 4:30 a.m. They're out there running the 7 miles with us. They're checking our beds, making sure we're in tip-top shape.
For an offer of appointment to the United States Naval Academy with the class of 2020. Congratulations, Joe.
My name is Joe Goff, and I participated in the Ron Burton Training Village for 9 years. Without RBTV, I would not be who I am today. Each summer, the United States Naval Academy sponsors a few midshipmen to come out to RBTV. I've admired every single one of them for their amazing character, focus, and leadership qualities. I've always wanted to be like them, and that's why I'm extremely excited and eager to continue my academic and athletic journey at the United States Naval Academy.
The Ron Burton Training Village impacted my life profoundly because of its realness. My future now holds endless possibilities. This camp gave me an opportunity that I otherwise could not have gotten.
Let it, let it, let it, let it, let it, let it.